y'all seen with the vid, cause it's Kid Biscuit on your screen. You mean?
Hey man, Shitty.
I sent that boy off with a missile. Crack in his mouth. Toothbrush bristle. Aim at his bust. Time for dismissal. Shoot, scoop. Izzy Daniels hit that boy with a jump rope. I hang with a cracker that cut throats. We put three bodies in one hole. I let her hoe, babe. I let her way that she shake that.
Shake it, babe.
Okay. You guys may be wondering why I got my phone with me.
Nope.
As you guys saw in the title, I'm gonna be doing a little prank on my crush, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how this is gonna go, but that's the fun of it, to be honest. To be completely honest, that's the fun of it. I'm gonna be doing the song Panini by Lil Nas X from his recent album, 7. Panini, that don't kinda hit, you know what I'm saying? Let's get right into it. Okay, we're just gonna get straight into it, okay? First lyrics.
Hey, Panini.
Come on, like. I mean, this is gonna be like a whole waiting game. That's all I gotta say now. It's gonna be a whole waiting game. I'm getting rejected already. I gotta go. Oh, she responded. Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared. She said, what's up, okay? Now it's time to say.
Don't you be a mean.
Oh, okay. When I texted her before, she would never respond. She responded pretty quick for this time, I'm not gonna lie. I'm scared. Oh, she responded. This is a pretty good song. A popular song, so I hope she doesn't get it right away. Yes. Okay, she said, Chizzy, huh? Now it's...
Thought you wanted me to go, or why you trying to keep me teeny?
Oh, so far, it's looking like she don't know the song. She ain't responding yet. Oh, she responded.
It's a dreamy. Wish it on a genie.
Boy, it's looking like she don't know the song. Spam in the comments, man. Spam in the comments. I gotta try to keep it going. Like, I don't know if it's gonna work. I'm gonna have to switch the songs if possible. So I'm gonna have to change the song because she already got it. I'm gonna have to change the song. Kick it, you know what I'm saying, real quick.
See if you want it, Nas, I got.
It's a banger, bro. It's another banger, okay? I'm about to go back to it. I'm about to start all over, okay? She said the entire thing. Never done before. I had to switch up the entire song. Okay, hold up. Okay, this one isn't as one of the more popular ones, but this one I have on my playlist. It's fire. It's fire. Okay, I'm about to send the next lyric. She didn't respond it, but I'm gonna change it up a little bit because, like, I don't think she needs some weed.
Ooh. Say ooh.
So I'm gonna say if you need me, okay? It's about to be a whole L. I can already tell. Please don't get this, bro. It's gonna be a whole L in the comments, bro. Please don't. She said okay then, okay. Okay, I'm gonna skip a couple lines, okay?
Yo, we should go and kick it.
Okay, you know what I'm saying? Oh, she responded. Oh, I'm scared. I gotta add some things here and there.
Now you all over the place.
Her responses be dry as ever. I'm not gonna lie. She says something. Gotcha. Okay then. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm gonna do the next part. It says,
check to your last, see your face.
I'm gonna say the entire thing. Aw, man. It's over, bro. It's over. I'm getting rejected. Real quick. Well, sticking here forever to reply, so I'll see you when she replies, okay? Oh, she finally responded, okay? I'm gonna go through all the drones real quick, okay? I said, hey, Panini. She said, what's up? Don't you be a meanie, huh? That she wanted me to go. Why are you trying to keep me teeny? And then she caught on. I was like, oh crap. I said, run to me if you need me, because I switched the songs. I'm tough like that, okay? And then she's like, okay then. I said, we should go and kick it. She's like, I said, now don't forget it. She said, huh? I said, what? Now you're all over the place. And she said, I'm confused. I said, I'm just trying to chill. She said, sex. I said, sexy. Yeah, well, I see your face. She said, are you trying to prank me or something? I said, I tried to earlier. Why? She said, because I'm acting weird. I said, what'd I do? I just thought that we could kick it. And she hasn't responded. I'm finna get the... Ooh. I'm finna get hit, like, for real. She responded. She said, no, I'm just really confused. Okay, next one.
Why not let me know?
Bro. Bro, I'm so quiet. It's ridiculous. It's actually ridiculous how quiet I am. I wish you could feel my heart. That's what I feel like when SpongeBob trying to drive, you know what I'm saying, underwater.
Like, what's that? Like, boy, if you don't get...
She says that's not a song. Yeah, I'm gonna say I'm being serious. I actually wanna kick it. Cause the song named Kiki, you know what I'm saying? I feel like kicking it. I'm not talking about Disney XD though, you know what I'm saying? This is like for the video. It's also for my sake. I'm gonna get rejected. Now I'm like, I'm gonna say, how about it?
Who said y'all scared of the hole?
It's not it, Chief. It's not it. I promise you that. I'm scared, bro. I'm for real scared. Okay, so she finally responded. She said, I said,
oh, it was cool now.
Another lyric, you know what I'm saying? Spam W in the comments. She said, you're really nice and you do nothing wrong, but I only like you as a friend. That's a whole W if I've ever seen one before, you know what I'm saying, okay?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I don't even know how to reply. I just replied with the last lyric in the drone.
It's good.
Should I break it to her or should I just leave her? Hey man, I don't even know what to do. She said, I'm sorry. I'm gonna say, when I know something. I said, want to know something. She said, sure, you know what I'm saying? She thought it wasn't a song. I couldn't leave her like that. I just couldn't, okay? But like I said, spam W in the... Oh, this one was tough. I got rejected, but that's tough. So I'm fine with it, you know what I'm saying? Well, I'm gonna leave the video right there, man. I don't care what she said back, because it's already done with, you know what I mean? It's already done with, okay? If you guys like this video, if you guys like to see me get rejected again, you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Turn on notifications to see. I'm gonna be posting every so often, you know what I'm saying? I could be like posting every month, you know? I'm gonna try to get at least like 1-2 videos out a week. Biscuit, and I'm out. Woo!